Do you need to turn your image into map tiles or make it zoomable on your website? It's super easy with MapTiler Desktop. Just drop in your data, input the geographical location, or let MapTiler Desktop help you assign them visually in just a few clicks. Then cut out the unnecessary parts and export. MapTiler Desktop does not limit you to outputs in just global Mercator, which is the most common web map format used. You can also use national coordinate systems that give you higher precision and accuracy, useful for authoritative government data like cadastres. After rendering is finished, just upload your tiles to the cloud and show them to the world. MapTiler Desktop supports the most common raster and vector data formats, but in the end, you will always get a quick and zoomable map as an output. It can handle files that have multiple bands or more than 8 bits. And what features are shown on each zoom level is completely in your hands. MapTiler Desktop can even help you to manage vector data attributes. And one more thing, it runs on Windows, Mac, or Linux. Download it for free today at maptiler.com/desktop and watch other tutorials to learn about all the additional features.